The trial of the man dubbed the Facebook killer will resume this morning, with the focus likely to be on a possible image of a knife. Derek Medina is on trial for shooting and killing his wife Jennifer Alfonso in their South Miami townhome back in 2013. Medina says he killed her in self-defense. On Friday, the jury heard videotaped testimony from Alfonso's then 10-year-old daughter. The defense wanted them to see it, possibly trying to paint Alfonso as a bad mother. Today, the defense will continue to push for the jury to see blown-up images taken from surveillance video that the attorney says shows a knife Alfonso allegedly grabbed before Medina shot her.